Professor Edwin Ned Thomas, Rice University, Dean of Engineering, is a world-renowned materials science researcher and a brilliant engineering educator. He has led breakthrough discoveries in several aspects of nanoscale structured materials that not only shattered accepted theories, but proved to be useful in applications beneficial to mankind. After receiving his BSc in mechanical engineering and PhD in materials science, he went on to spend over 20 years at MIT, including 5 years as head of the Department of Materials Science and Engineering. Throughout his esteemed career, Ned has been a strong supporter of Israeli science, education, and research and development. He's had a continuous collaboration with Israeli industry leaders and scientists, in particular with Technion. His laboratories have always been open to Technion researchers and graduate students. A recipient of countless awards, Ned is a member of the National Academy of Engineering and the American Academy of Arts and Sciences, a fellow of the American Association for the Advancement of Science and the American Physical Society, and a two-time winner of the National Science Foundation's Special Creativity Award.
Israel is a very interesting country. Despite being pretty small, it's full of very innovative people and people who are at the forefront of science and engineering. My interactions with the Technion, I suppose, started way back in the 1970s when I was a young assistant professor at Minnesota. I've had many interactions, both myself coming to the country and hosting Israelis, graduate students, postdocs, as well as visiting scientists in my lab over the years, and it's been most fruitful. They come well prepared, especially well grounded in science and engineering, and they have a particular interest in innovation and starting companies and trying new things that are high risk but have high potential. We've got a positive feedback loop going, and it was very beneficial, has been, continues to be beneficial. Getting an honorary degree from the Technion is indeed a great honor. I consider the Technion sort of the MIT of Israel. It's a great place full of great people, undergrads, grads, staff, faculty, who are all part of a team to get stuff done. They're in a hurry, they're impatient, and I love the culture of getting things done and doing the highest possible quality work.